We are here to discuss some of the finer aspects of using Google Meet classroom setting, and you choose any batch like MBBS 2016 batch. Here you can see there is a Meet link, Google Meet, and using this Meet link you can take your live classes. When you will go to the classwork, you can find the same link here, the Meet. Both will work the same way. Click on this and a new separate window will appear. You can see a separate window for Google Meet. Check whether your microphone is on or not, or check whether your camera is on or not. And this is your Google Meet code. This code is unique for your classroom, and this code is already given to all of the students, and they can access your classes at the scheduled time using this code. And only the students of aimspatna.org domain can use this code to access your class. Now click on join now option. Right now you can see there is no one else here in this class. Once the student will join this class, you may see the name of all students who joined this class. Now click on join now. Close it. Present, I cannot turn on my camera because I am already using this camera for this recording. So just I checked whether my microphone is on or not, and once all is done, you can click on present now option. Here you will find two options. If you select to share your entire screen with the student, click on this and choose, click on this and hit on share option. Then whatever you are doing on your laptop will be visible to your students. But if you are choosing an option for admin option, then you may need to decide that which window you want to project to the students. Suppose I opted for communicable disease, then only this communicable disease window will appear, and whatever else I will do on this laptop will not be visible to the students. Hope you all understand. Thank you.